As we pray, O Lord our God, that we who are well by participation in the feast of our Redeemer's Nativity may through an honorable way of life become worthy of union with Him. Through Christ our Lord. As in heaven, this most holy night, drive far away from you the dark, illumine your hearts to the light of worship. Amen. May God, who willed the great joy of His Son's daily birth, be announced to the shepherds by the angel, to heralds of the gospel. Amen. And may God, who by the incarnation brought together the earthly and heavenly realms in heaven, and may the blessing of Almighty God, Father, Son, and the Holy Spirit descend upon you and remain with you. If we place outside